Bad for blood pressure. It's not bad for blood pressure. Being fat is bad for blood pressure, okay? What the f***? Dairy? I've had meat like 3 days a day. Going for my pre-workout meal right now. Got a bunch of beef ribs. Got some Halifax hot honey. And I got this Frank's hot sauce. And this is my pre-workout meal. I might have a little bit of rice with it because I'm fucking really hungry today. But usually when I have this meal, I just have it just as is because it's pretty caloric. I mean, you get a shitload of carbs in there. There's like a shitload of salt, so it's gonna help with the pump. Now, a lot of people, they don't like to have a lot of red meat or like something too fatty before you work out because it slows down your digestion. And usually when you wanna, what you wanna eat pre-workout and post-workout is something that's gonna digest a little quicker. But for me, I find I have crazy pumps. Like my pumps are way better when I have saturated fat, the salt in there before I train. Feels great. I'll put a little honey on there. It's an amazing meal. Tastes good as fuck. And I gotta show you this new supplement. I'll show you this new one. A couple more in the mail the other day. But I got this Evogen Hydration. So I was talking about this in a video a few days ago. If you guys are in a party, raving, if you guys are prepping for a show, just training super hard, this is what's gonna hydrate you super fucking quick. So you throw a scoop of that in the water or whatever you wanna mix it with, and it's just filled with electrolytes, minerals, so it's gonna help you hydrate like 10 times faster. It's basically what Gatorade is, but it works faster than Gatorade. And we got a strawberry lemonade here, so it tastes good as fuck. And I think I have another flavor here. I haven't tried this one yet. Oh fuck, I have a Evo Burn in here? No fucking way. I thought I ran out. This is fucking nuts. If you guys have a fat burner, use this. But this is the other flavor, lemon lime, okay? Labor Day sale, so Labor Day is this weekend. It's gonna start this Thursday, the sales, so get ready for it. One of the biggest sales of the year. You guys can use code Devin for it. It's gonna start Thursday, I think it's like the 28th or 29th, and it's gonna run all the way till September 3rd, so guys be ready for that. And we got a new Dragon Ball Z drop coming tomorrow as well, the 28th of August, so that's super sick. That always sells out super fast, so if you guys are Dragon Ball Z fans, anime fans, you guys are into that shit, code Devin and move quick, because sizes, colorways, out the window like that. I thought it'd cool down a bit. It's pretty fucking hot, but you see how much salt there is? Some people would fucking eat that shit and be like, what the fuck? I can't handle it, but I love salt. It goes bad for blood pressure. It's not bad for blood pressure. Being fat is bad for blood pressure, okay? Like, if you're eating a lot of salt, yeah, like, what? It'll affect your blood pressure, but like, slightly, okay?
It's like the oldest myth, I think.
Yeah, and it's like the craziest fucking myth. Like, all of a sudden you eat a bunch of salt, your blood pressure is crazy. Like, you're gonna hold, I don't know.
I heard salt's like really good
for you. You need salt, especially if you're an athlete, you're sweating all the time, you're like, you're losing salt and minerals all the time. That's why in the rehydration shakes or whatever you're drinking, like, it's filled with salt.
I feel like health knowledge was so, like, terrible back in the 2010 era. Like, people's, like, health knowledge is better. Like, I remember back then, people used to say, like, those bag of chips are super unhealthy. It's so salty.
Yeah, it's not
that. That's not the part that's unhealthy, bro. Yeah,
but a lot of it is these fucking, the people, like, the donors that donate to these campaigns for, like, the presidential campaigns and the governments, and they give them tons of money to run their campaigns. Once they win, you know, they go, oh, we gave you all this money. Now you have to say A, B, C, D about these foods, you know, so that our food isn't demonized, you know. It's not unhealthy because it's super fatty. It's just the salt, you know. It's like, that's what they do, you know. Just when they say, oh, dairy's got to be part of the, you know, the food pyramid. It's one of the mandatory foods you got to eat to be healthy. Like, dairy, you know, you don't need fucking dairy to be healthy. You're not even supposed to eat it past a certain age. So why is that in the food group? They obviously got paid. They obviously paid a bunch of money to some sort of government official or whoever is working in there in order to put that in there so that they make money off of it. But
well, it's happened with bacon, bro. The whole bacon thing. They said bacon was healthy.
It is healthy. It's awesome. I love bacon. The fuck you saying? Bacon's not healthy? Well, it's like they said darts are fucking healthy for you.
Yeah, and if you're a pregnant lady, just
and if you're running for president, you're gonna get all these people that are gonna be like, oh, we'll give you millions of dollars to help run your campaign. But if you win, you're gonna say that, oh, this, you're gonna say this is healthy, this is good for you. You know, milk's part of the major food groups. You need it to get your vitamin D in. You're gonna say all these things. So, don't trust what you hear all the time, guys. Try things out yourself and see how your health changes. That's what I do. I could eat this shit all day long. My cholesterol actually goes down. Swear to God. I'll have red meat like 3 times a fucking day. Some people go, what the fuck? You trying to have a heart attack? Well, motherfucker. It's great for me. Well, you don't think I look great or something? I love honey, bro. Fuck.
I look so filling.
Not that filling for me, to be honest. Jesus. Well, meat's so filling for me. It's like,
yeah, meat's filling.
Eat so fucking much. All right, I'm gonna eat this. Maybe we'll film something else. I don't even know. I'm actually gone all day tomorrow, so I can't even film more. I barely talked this video. It was basically just me working out and then like this.
No car.
No. Like, I guess we, yeah. just didn't want to fucking talk yesterday. I was just like, fuck, I just want to train. Like, it's so hard for me to get a pump. Like, from when I can't get a pump going, it's like the last thing I want to do is just start fucking running my mouth off. It's like, I already can't get a fucking pump as it is right now. And my workout's fucking shit. You think I want to, like, what up, motherfuckers? I mean, it's like, gotta fucking make sure that I can even fucking do anything right now. Fuck. I can fucking barely fucking move this weight right now. My fucking shoulder hurts. Everything feels like shit. My blood's not fucking moving nice. It's like, shit. Do you have anything to say? No, my fucking workout like shit right
part,
now.
The worst part, have you ever like went to the gym and for some reason you liked your outfit at home and then you go to the gym, you're looking at it, you're like, I hate my outfit.
Not really. Why, is my outfit shit too? I don't know how you fucking say that. But I'm like, yo, it's definitely his outfit. No, I feel the same way. I'll see you guys later. You guys can use code Devin. If you guys want to sign up for the app, link in the description box below. www.the-burn.com. I'm gonna eat this, digest it, and hit the fucking gym. Okay, guys, I'm hitting back today. I'm now like, I thought last week was week seven, this week's week seven. So we're in week seven of just like cruising, getting flatter by the day, baby. So some days I have a good pump, the other days I'm like, ugh. When you're on, every day is like a fucking good pump. Now it's just like, oh, I had a good one today. And then the next day I'm like, ugh.
Come on. Come on.
Bigger on that than you would on all that shit. Otherwise, why would you take all that shit? You know, if you can grow off 200 times, you know. So my goal right now is just to maintain what I have as much as I can for as long as I can. Me training like all the fucking time and like pushing it like I'm on some big fat motherfucking cycle. Like, it's just, I end up pushing myself to the point where I'm not like recovering fully. I'm just getting my joints, not growing any bigger. It's just getting it, it's just digging into more recovery time for me. My body actually looks worse. I'm less full, I'm flat, I'm softer. So during these times, I just literally have in my mind, I'm gonna train as if I'm trying to grow, but I know that I'm not going to. Even if you are trying to fucking grow and you're trying to maintain, like going back on the cruise, you probably will get a little bit smaller. Probably will. I ate like fucking shit yesterday. Like a shitload of Taco Bell, but I don't have breakfast and fucking bullshit. Cheesecake, strawberry, pancakes. Then I went back to Liv's. I got a fucking pint of Ben and Jerry's, Smart Food, big ass Dairy Milk bar.
Ugh.
Fuck. And I just had a bit of it all. I didn't eat it all. I couldn't eat it all. It was like stuff. I had like a quarter of the bag, and then I had like three 3/4 of the fucking ice cream, and then I had like 3/4 of the chocolate.
You guys didn't even dog down the nachos. I ate that whole. What you guys shared, and couldn't finish. I did that by myself.
Yeah, but I got 2 Crunchwrap Supreme. Crunchwrap Supreme combo with a Supreme fry. Another Crunchwrap Supreme without a combo, and then I got 2 Dorito Loco Taco Supremes. And then I got the nachos. So. Honestly, I didn't really fucking like the nachos that much.
No, the nachos are good. Devin, you just got the wrong one. You got the one with the beans.
I'm not really into fucking beans.
The beans ruin it.
But I was eating the parts without the beans. It still was just like soggy and shit. I think I ate it too late. But I do fucking love Taco Bell. Shit. Yo, Brandon, you going to Electric Island next weekend?
Probably not. You guys go hard, bro. It's kind of, that was scares me. I turn to those guys or like, I look at you guys like, oh.
Really?
Yeah, it's like you, Evan, like Nathan, even Nathan now, like Julian, all of you guys, like,
really?
I don't know, it's like kind of like, holy shit.
Oh, guys, chill, guys.
No, like, I don't know why, like, when I do those things now, for some reason, it's like, whoa, you guys just treat it like it's just like legit candy.
Yeah.
When you guys actually say, want to trade candy?
Yeah.
Like, you guys treat it like.
It's like one of those things, and you look back when you're like,
whoa.
Yes. I don't even know how I lived.
No, I hit that point.
How am I alive?
Yeah. I think like that, like, how did I do that back in the day when I went to Miami and stuff? Like, whoa, that's so crazy. Like, you guys have, like, no respect for, like, those things. Like, you guys treat it like it's nothing. Like,
yeah.
It's like,
it's all mindset.
Just give me this shit. Like, it's like a toy.
That's awesome. Great. Doesn't get better than that. And then right after that, I'm only doing the Saturday next week because I have to get a Lyft family thing the next day. I always have the craziest lineups on weekends. Weekends have been nuts.
Shit. Like, you're always busy on the weekends, eh? Now?
I'm in a busy weekend, guys.
Like, holy shit. Is there a rave or like something happened?
Yeah, like even Veld. It's like, boom. Veld, very next day, Toga show. And it's like always like, what extreme? You know, it's like, oh my God.
Or yeah, like that dinner you had at Liv's house.
Oh, like a Father's Day thing?
What was that thing?
Father's Day, like family dinner.
Right after that huge bender?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I was like this. Dude, it was like glitch mode. I didn't sleep a second. Oh, bro, I was fucking anxious. Oh. I got there and I was like, sorry, I think I'm good. I sat at that table.
Anxious.
So quiet, right? So quiet. There's like 10 of them there. It's just me sitting down. Hey guys, everyone just stares at me. Like all eyes on me. And I'm like this. Yo, I'm just gonna go to the bathroom real quick.
Oh my God.
I go to the bathroom, I'm like, yes, get your shit together, Devin. God damn it. Because I was like, holy shit, there's so many things right in my head.
You're probably
like,
so awkward when you did that.
I was like, hey, how are you? I'm like, good. And I'm just like, hey, it's beauty. I'm like,
asking you questions.
And then I'm like, oh yeah. Because I gotta really go to the bathroom. I'll be back in a second.
I find like when I, after like a rave, I go to like a setting where I have to like talk to like people, like normal people. My eye contact's weird.
You can't, I know.
I can't make eye contact.
Me too. Every time I drink a lot, the next day, my speaking goes more.
Slow, yeah.
Like I can't, stutter. Like I can't articulate. And I'm very like stuttery and I'm like, I just can't get my thoughts into words very easily. I'm like, what the fuck is wrong with me? I'm so stuttery. I'm like, I have like a freaking stutter. What the fuck? Akko Taco goes up to the roof.